Hey guys, I just wanted to give you a quick introduction of the film that you're about ready to watch. It's Dawnie and Allen's wedding on the way to the ceremony, and then immediately after the ceremony. I'm going to do the ceremony and the reception in a standalone video. with the reception, you want to make sure to just listen to it, turn the volume all the way up. The video quality is really dark. There obviously wasn't well lit in the hall that they filmed it in, but there's plenty of good stuff with the audio piece. I'm hoping to do more of these as I get more video converted to MP4 and I can edit them. And then I want to post them to my YouTube channel so everybody can have them and watch them whenever they want. A little nostalgia in their life. Hope all of you are doing well in this pandemic. I look forward to talking with you all soon. Love you. Bye. June 6, 1987. Anchorage, Alaska. Starts like any other 80s movie. Cheesy soundtrack. 80s vehicles driving. Destination, Dawnie and Allen's wedding. You'll notice on the right, a Pontiac Firebird, I believe it's a 1985. This was Troy Johnson's man machine. Brian and I both love this car. We looked at it as the Knight Rider car kit, which actually was a Trans Am, I believe, but it didn't matter to us. This made it worth it. Troy used to make tapes and put them in the cassette player, and he would act as if the car was talking to us. So it was a very cool memory. It's nice to see that car again. I'll let the rest of this play out until we get to the church so you can enjoy the awesome soundtrack Jeff has put together in this video. Look quickly to the left, you'll see Terry Johnson and all of his boys.
Oh shit. Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah, we
50th anniversary, another wedding's out of the question.
Oh, wait a minute. Jeannie?
Is it broken too?
Let's make the reception better.
No one showed up.
I can hear the people. Let's not go to the wedding. Let's show Blade just hit the reception.
I know.
That's what I.
Yeah, they're all probably waiting over there right now.
Smile! Shot of the sun.
Okay, let's get a picture of him.
Take tell oh, wow. Just at it again. The bandit strikes again.
The camera. A little over the left.
A little over the left. Okay, do an action pose. Do the Heisman. You know the Heisman? Do the Heisman.
It didn't work.
You gotta press the button.
I gotta press the right button.
I know how to work.
You're breaking everything, Alan.
Yeah, well,
right there. That.
Okay, it's loaded.
Say hi.
All right.
Yeah. Knock it off, you're on film. We could sell this, huh? Here.
Where's the marriage certificate?
Duh.
I hate to be a legalist. But,
Judy.
I mean, you went to the Hall of Records, I hope.
Yeah, we got it.
Are you putting this all on?
Yeah, got it all.
We got to have the details. Sorry, but it's...
We have no marriage certificate. We have no rings.
Judy's inside. Why don't you go up on the side over here?
Okay. Troy, get over here.
All right, you got the rings.
No, I don't.
We got ring bearers. The boys, the rings are all tied on you in the thing.
I don't want to.
All right. Where's the marriage certificate?
I think he still sees people.
Right. That's fine. You're supposed to take care of this.
That's my job.
Hi, Terry. After I finish,
where's mom? Where's that? I had up there.
Where is she?
After you get a buddy, I
guess. So now where is she? Do you know my mom? Before you know, right?
Oh, she's in that. Okay. Oh yeah. And then I meet Chad.
All right. We're gonna go on the side right now. I guess we're talking about.
Do I have to go get the marriage license?
Well, no, we got to have something to sign when marriage is over.
Would you please take Alan over on that side and I'll get you married?
Okay.
Nothing like the talking to by Grandpa followed by the butler. So, quick disclaimer here. The following 20, 30 seconds is going to be pretty adorable. So, if you are a person that is angry in your heart and don't like adorable things, then I would stop now. Enjoy.
They don't allow it.
You're kidding me.
See the sweat?
What are they doing? Why are they laughing?
Oh God.
Come on, we need to stir it.
Like it's about
congratulations.
Scott, what happened?
See, it was pretty confusing thing. What happened? Wrong ring got messed up, and so Alan tried to put his ring on Donnie's finger. And it was a good story, good story. Alan handled it well. God, we can't quit laughing. Donnie was the worst one. I thought she was... Oh, then you say in the prayer, she's even cracking up. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Hey, Chris.
And this is the star
of the show. This is Christopher.
He's next.
He's the star.
Used to it, Chris. You're next, buddy.
He did.
Look here, Don's up there with his grandpa and grandma. Long hair. Yeah.
Are you filming?
Well, that was fun. I'm glad they got the rings figured out and the marriage certificate figured out. I certainly enjoyed doing this. I hope you guys enjoyed watching it. Look forward to doing more. If you have any thoughts, let me know. Outside of that, I love and miss you all. Talk to you soon.